Hey everybody, welcome back to Darkside Detective. Second to last mission, Polterguys, dinner with the Dooley family. I'm sure it'll be fine. That's terrible. I guess Buzz got free. TV's name is Polly. Convenient. Is that not? All right, video cassettes. All right, so first priority is find a way to eject the tape, which I'm sure isn't actually going to work. Glowing purple door is ominous. Every kitchen looks like this. Surprised the lights aren't flickering. She's got a point. Okay, so now I've got some garlic. So chocolates. A bed sheet, ew. Can I combine any of these things? All right. Can't go that way. What's in the spooky doorway? That's not what I meant. Naturally, the remote's dead. Oh man, I want to get other things. All right, so what happens if I try and garlic the TV? What happens if I give the TV chocolate? Okay, fine. Is that it? Is that all the rooms? Hmm. All right, so let's look. Ah, there's no rules to look. Oh, dude, give me your game. Okay. Can I rub garlic on the tape? Okay. Yeah, I would not have thought about putting this in the oven, so it's good that we got that hint. Oh, really? That's it? Okay. I suppose after the last one being so long, they had to make that one a little quicker. We will go ahead and do Bates Motel, then. It's Dooley's birthday, so I'm taking him to Twin Lakes, his number one roadside attraction, to celebrate. All right. Thank you. Nope. Let's go with yes. Oh, God. Okay. Why is the water never for drinking? All right, Marvin. I mean, where do I get a golden ticket? I want a golden ticket. All right, out we go then. I can't take the dustbuster? That's disappointing. Alright, well, I'm sure I'll need this room later. Anywhere else I can go? Utility room. Can I get in the pool? Alright, back to the room then. Thank you. All right, then. To the attraction. Or at least the diner. Surprised that's not Agnes. Of course it is. All right, so I can't sit. I can get into the kitchen though. Santa! Actually is Santa. It's got a food processor. I want to process some stuff. Everything. All right, so anything in the oven? All right. Chances are we got to come back here later then. Give him some energy drink. Give him some cheesy puffs. Give him some protein supplements. Ah, very disappointing. All right, so... Can I hit the rat with the wrench? Apparently not. Can I open the vent with the wrench? All right, so no reason to be back here either. Oh, okay. Okay, so desert. Oh, jeez. All right, to the attraction then. A way to block the sandstorm? I don't see any of these being especially helpful to block a sandstorm. This what? This? The sign? The parking lot? The truck? Like, he's saying maybe we can block the sandstorm with this, but I don't know what he's talking about. Okay, but how do I get into the billboard truck? I mean, I think you do, dude. Does the wolf want some cheesy puffs? Okay, so I need keys to the truck. There we go. So let's knock on some doors then. Or maybe it's actually, we've already seen the guy. Let's go talk to the sunbathing dude. Would you like some cheesy puffs? Would you like a super shake? Alright, no keys in here. Alright, but I'm looking for other guests. Okay, so talk to the guy at the diner, maybe? Do you have the keys? Need a permit so my carnival can sell. Oh my god. Okay, so I need to make a phone call. I have half of a phone. Go back to the room and see if we can figure out how to use the phone. There's no phone. Oh, use a fax machine, maybe? Okay. Permit. All right. So now we have to go back to the diner, talk to this guy. How about a permit, sir? Jesus. Sure, all right, I'm ready. Actually, let's talk to her real quick first. It's a reverse bicycle. Swim as far from the lake as I can. When something is found, I drive it over here. Yes, thank you, Detective. Definitely need to get Dooley a hat. make adventure games again. That's shameful. All right, in we go. So now we're looking for a genie. Fish has two heads. Oh, good, just in case I need to pick another lock. Yet another teddy bear. There's skulls everywhere. Okay, so we've seen, is that it? Came in here, grabbed some bird bones. All right, dude, I hope that was fun for you. Have to, I suppose. Okay, so anybody want some bird bones? Actually, not sure. I'm trying to remember if anything was locked. Santa, you have anything else to say? Oh, this mysterious room here. Don't have a golden ticket. Was there anything in the room that was locked, maybe? Hmm. Oh, here we go. Racist. I, for some reason, didn't think there was going to actually be a genie. Incompatible to Zeitz and Sights. Not incomparable, incompatible. Oh God. Okay. Oh God. All right, so one of two things is about to happen. I'm either about to pause right here at this exact moment and go into a new episode, or I'm gonna say this for no reason and keep on going because there's not much time left. But I'm gonna go ahead and finish this, and then we'll see. Like, I'll break it up here into two episodes if it ends up needing to be broken up. So